Welcome to another segment with 2 minutes with Charlie Combs, kind of previewing. Hey, buddy, please get out of my shop. No one wants to see that ugly mug. 2 minutes with Charlie Combs, kind of previewing our upcoming game against Coventry. Welcome along. Hey, I'm here with Timmy Latinen. Timmy, big game this Sunday against Coventry. Last time I spoke to you, you looked way too excited. Are you as excited or more excited for this game on Sunday?
Yes.
Okay. Can you promise the fans a big celebration post-win?
Yes.
Okay. Great. That's what I want to see. Nice job, buddy.
See ya.
All right. I'm here with Calvis. Calvis, you're very short, by the way. It's kind of crazy how short you are. But two big goals against Glasgow, two unbelievable sellies. Do you plan those?
Hey, Charlie. Yeah, I've been stretching a lot when I was a kid, so we're all a little taller. Yeah, but you don't plan. It just comes out in a way, and you never know what you're going to do because the situations, and you have to have the emotions a little bit high to do something crazy like that. And at that time, it seems fun, but sometimes you later regret it, but it was fun. The fans loved it, so.
Yeah, fans did love it, and the stretching part, do you think that just works for you or everyone?
I don't know. When I was a three-year-old, my parents loved to give me Red Bull and a lot of carrots, so I just did a lot of pull-ups and hang on the pipes, so.
All right, I'll blame the parents on this, okay?
Right. You could. They don't understand English, so it's all okay.
Hey, I'm here with Alex Rangier. Range, the boys are happy to have you back. And wow, did you play like a Ford Ranger Raptor. We got a big game against Coventry on Sunday. What do you got to say?
Well, we know what we got to do, and it's an easy game plan, and we're going to figure out a way to win.
Yeah, definitely. Can you give us an impersonation of a Ford Ranger Raptor, please?
Yeah, for sure.
If that doesn't intimidate Coventry, I don't know what will. Thank you, Range.
You're welcome.
All right, I'm here with locker room favorite, Indy. Indy, you excited for Sunday? Good answer. So, Indy, how's it feel to be the Dundee Stars team dog?
Aww.
Well, there you go. Well, I'm here with Kyle Haas. Kyle, you got a little.
You have to take a little break to make sure he's okay.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
No, it's.
Are you okay?
Who did that to you? Was that me? You want one on the other side too?
No, you wouldn't.
No, okay. Yeah, there you go. So, Kyle, actually speaking about the whole black guy situation.
Yeah.
So, talking with Posh, we kind of signed you as one of the hard hitting defensemen, kind of tough, nitty gritty, but you kind of turned into a goal scorer this past weekend. What do you have to tell the fans about that? Are you changing your role after that?
And I guess Omar.
Hey, can you talk into the mic, please? I mean, that's why you got it.
Can you hear me now?
There we go.
Better watch yourself.
Okay.
But Omar Pacha put some belief into me and put me out there for the 5-on-3. I was a little surprised, but it turned out well. I got a nice opportunity going hard to the net and put one in and showed a little guns to the crowd. You know, that's one of my favorite. Post-goal celebration, so.
All right, we're here with the Welsh Wall. Preacher, you've been playing some stellar hockey lately, and, the boys love to see it. But we all have one question for you. When are you going to cut your hair?
As soon as you hit your growth spurt.
Oh, wait. We're done.